Nominations of 698 candidates for the assembly elections in Delhi have been found to be valid after scrutiny. 1,029 candidates had filed nominations for the 70 assembly seats. The nominations can be withdrawn by today. Polling will be held on 8th of February and the counting will be taken up on 11th of February. Meanwhile, campaigning for the Delhi Assembly election has intensified with leaders from all political parties holding election rallies and road shows. Home Minister Amit Shah is scheduled to address three public meetings in Delhi. And BJP President JP Nadda will also address election rallies in Lakshmi Nagar and Vishwas Nagar in Delhi. And apart from BJP, the leaders of the Aam Aadmi Party and the Congress Party are also campaigning. Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal will hold a road show in Janakpuri. He will also hold road shows in Tilak Nagar and Madhipur today. Senior BJP leader and Home Minister Amit Shah on Thursday campaigned in support of the BJP candidates for the Delhi elections. He addressed an election rally in West Delhi's Matiala constituency. And during his address, Amit Shah alleged that Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal-led government has failed to fulfill the promises related to employment, installation of CCTV cameras and bringing a law for Lokpal.
15 लाख सीसीटीवी कैमरा लगाने थे 25-30 हजार लगाकर दिल्ली वालों को दिखाने का काम कर रहे हो भैया 15 लाख सीसीटीवी कैमरा लगाने थे 5000 डीटीसी की बसें लानी थी सिर्फ 300 लाए हो 8 लाख युवाओं को नौकरी देने थी जो नौकरी देने की छोड़ो जो पहले से बिचारे अस्थाई नौकरी में है उनको भी आपने स्थायित्व नहीं दिया फ्री वाईफाई देनी थी मैं पूरे रोड से आया मोबाइल लगाता रहा बैटरी घिस गई वाईफाई नहीं मिला भैया कहीं वाईफाई नहीं मिला एक जन लोकपाल लाना था अन्ना हजारे के आंदोलन के सहारे आप मुख्यमंत्री बनकर बैठ गए और अन्ना की कल्पना का जन लोकपाल आप नहीं लाए मोदी जी ने लोकपाल का बिल पास करा उसको भी आपने दिल्ली में स्वीकार नहीं करा
And ahead of the Delhi Assembly polls, Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Thursday held road shows in three constituencies. Kejriwal campaigned in Matiala, Uttam Nagar and Vikaspuri constituencies and appealed to the people to vote in large numbers in support of his party in the upcoming polls. He also highlighted his government's work related to water, electricity and education in the last 5 years. Delhi Assembly polls will be held on 8th of February and the counting will take place on 11th of February.